Evening. As we go to air tonight, a bushfire emergency is unfolding southeast of Melbourne with property destroyed and thousands of koalas in the firing line. Emily Rice is at the State Control Centre. Emily, what's the latest?
Alicia, the blaze has been burning on French Island for several hours. It's out of control and there are homes in the line of fire. We understand that some structures may have already been lost. Now, French Island in Western Port is remote and only accessible by boat or by the air. There are around 100 permanent residents, but we know that it is popular with holidaymakers and there are several on the island at the moment. I've just spoken to a tourism operator who says people who are under threat are seeking refuge at the Tankerton Jetty. Now, that's the main settlement. There's also a large population of koalas. They too are under threat, which is a huge blow considering the impact the bushfires have had nationally on the koala population. Now, there is also huge efforts now to get extra resources to the island. We understand CFA trucks and tankers are being shipped across so they can join the firefight. But Alicia, it looks like it's going to be a long night ahead. Back to you.